Oh, right, so I played a bit on my own. Just to figure out what I need to do exactly. Just a bit, like 30 minutes. There was supposed to be a monster in here, but okay. This is here and I'm missing him because I'm an idiot. It doesn't matter. Okay. This axe is good. It's really strong. Let's see. Steph. I'm afraid of falling. Like he did. I said I fell twice here. Used, okay. Open the chest using a ruin. I still don't know what I need. I don't know what I need to do, and I don't want to look it up. I wasn't here before, so lying at least.
Ninth night on watch. How could the Rokar get inside the sacred walls of Keystone? Appeared out of nowhere. The graveyard is swarming. Need to alert the others.
Okay, so there's another way there. I'm gonna check it out as well. Who knows, I might find good stuff. This game is insanely big.
Get away from me. Don't hurt me.
I won't take your life. Just yet.
I have nothing.
I've no mo-
You have my-
There are demons infesting the whole of this place.
Every Antep, but I can't.
Yes. Antanas. I seek him.
Antanas must have latched himself in the citadel with the other survivors. If you follow the signs I mentioned, you shall find the ingress to the citadel without a problem. Listen carefully. This trinket will help you discover Antanas' markings. There are three signs I know of. Please find them. Return to me as soon as you locate the signs Antanas left for us. If you help me, I'll give you something of interest in return.
Or I can just kill him. I feel like I've been here before. Yeah, I've been here before. I think something, the game started here. I think, yeah, the game started here. Because my first boss in here, I'm pretty sure. No, I didn't.
We can't stand against such forces much longer. We must find a place to hide. A place with walls and soldiers, mighty Antanas. We will be on our way. Please prepare for a few dozen refugees.
Doesn't do any damage anymore. It's really good. Okay, I was here. Not even a challenge anymore. But I'm almost missing the mark. I think I can... Yeah, I can get down. Oh wait, I was here before. Okay, so I'm just going in circles. Fucking hell. Seriously, fucking hell. I don't know what I need to do. Very fucking weak, it's embarrassing. But right now I'm just doing everything again. Like I'm so hard. Or something. Fuck it, I'm gonna Google this shit, hold on. So, I was in the right place. It is in England. Fucking hell. Did my armor break or his? Oh, I think his. He fucking killed me. Okay. That happened.
is he killing me with one hit? He's fucking killing me with one hit. Like, what the fuck? This should not happen. Fat, stop running away. Running away, that is. How is he not missing? Okay, so it's supposed to be this strong. Ouch. Again, it's supposed to be the strong since he's chilling the armor. Yeah, it had the XP, it's strong. So it's in here basically, I wasn't wrong. They really should have names for these places. Not just wander off randomly. This is suddenly much stronger. They weren't this strong, what the fuck happened? This guy again. Okay, Okay, I need to heal. Healing. I told you that I hate this game. I thought I could backstab him, but okay. Okay, not good. Yeah, I'm not using the shield enough in this game. Okay.
Gotcha, bitch. That is absolutely useless to me.
Building the foundations of the West Wing. You thought we knew our ministry inside out. Yes, it contains many secrets, but something like this, we discovered corridors deep in the ground. Looks nothing like the monastery as we know it. Must have been built on something that's much older, maybe even older than the church stories.
Hopefully that's progress. Make faith stronger.
Those two fighting in the rain, calling each other murderers. We didn't have time to investigate. We imprisoned both of them, just in case. Even if none of them is a murderer, both are loud troublemakers.
Okay, no aid that ends here. I need to go inside somehow. You see? fucking hell. Making it easy. Fuck, okay, fuck. Side, I almost killed them, other side, I almost dead, and I don't have any more potions. You need to be careful. Yeah, collect some XP here. Might need it. Let me see actually. Problem is, like, this one is way stronger, but it's a great axe. It's not even a weight problem anymore. But who knows, who cares? Just give me a second while I get... In general, I think I fought worse. Thank you.
Fucking hell. At least get stunned by those attacks. Fuck! Okay, so it doesn't mess around, got it. Okay. Yeah, I'm just blunder. champion.
Wait. Over here. Come here. Listen.
Please. We need your help. What's that thing? Who cares? It's dead.
Antanas and Caslo are waiting for you. Hurry. This door leads to the Citadel.
Finally. Wait. Fucking finally. Okay. At least I made it. Okay, so this guy again.
Its toll on us, but it was a new beginning. The judges showed us the path. As their heirs, it is our duty to rebuild this society. I will gladly accept the burden of becoming a new judge, a guardian of humanity.
I love how you just pointed up there, like, what the fuck is fighting this guy? Just got way stronger. Yeah, this guy used to die.
My brothers.
They are like children. They think they freed themselves from the shackles of oppression. They
what the fuck is that?
More than lost souls. Every
is that a ghost? That's a fucking ghost.
But they are helpless. They will be lying in the streets, standing, wishing Adir was still here to take care of them.
Oh, fuck. Didn't expect that. Wait. Okay, good. Last resort. Wait, what is this achievement actually? All weapon types, okay. We don't have enough rounds to open this door. Fucking hell. Short sword. I'm tempted to use the big axe. Problem is, it's heavy. I hate big weapons. Asshole. This guy needs 6 hits to die, it's a problem. Fight me, motherfucker. Potions left. Great axe. Why would they give me something this fucking weak? It has 5 damage. It has fucking 5 damage. Servant, just fight with me.
Was that the last of them?
Yes.
You didn't need to get involved.
Looked to me like you needed my help.
We'll secure the area. Kaslo is upstairs with Antanas. They're expecting your report.
I'm on my way.
I can't believe he killed all those demons by himself.
I've had my share of fears.
There is one heresy that can never be forgiven, and that is defying...
I can't believe he killed... Psst. There he is.
Just say, my God.
There he is.
The war is won. This will shape history. Man killed a god. Adir will not interfere with our fate anymore. His priests, of their idol defeated, they disappeared in...
These books are not just a myth, Ingvar. They exist. I've seen them myself. Last week, Antanas brought them to the monastery under cover of darkness and would not allow any of us to even touch them. These must be the scriptures we have spoken of so many times.
That is it.
The keys that unlock the pathway to other worlds. This is good. We will be safe now.
There is a special attack that causes the visceral roll to reach further and okay.
How did it go?
We won't be seeing any more lords.
Excellent.
The Rogar continue to attack.
As long as they're not lords, we should be all right.
Antanas is safe. Our job is done. I want to speak to him now.
Not yet. There's more work to do. We will meet you in the planetarium downstairs.
Why can't we speak now?
Antanas will reveal his plan to you in the planetarium. He can only explain it to you there. We'll meet you downstairs when it's safe.
Okay, so what now?
Berinon is growing up so fast. I have heard him say his first words, and he has already begun to walk. He enjoys it. He's laughing with everyone.
So what do I need exactly?
Okay, I'm gonna end the episode here.